What the hell is going on here? Hold on. Why does it do this every time I jump on here? Hell yeah. Load the frickin' game. Alright, welcome back. Hopefully this is the frickin' final round. I forgot we're in a... we're in a bit of a hurry here. Hold on. I got something special for you. That's just ludicrous. merge those two over here. Gonna pull that out over here. There. Okay, so I got two Heelys. Yeah. That's gonna bite me in the ass. I can see that already. It's gonna bite me in my freaking ass. Fuck it. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. Are we good? Yeah, we're good. We got it. We got it. Cutscene. Let's see if I can not screw that up this time. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Let's see here. I obviously don't need that right now because I don't have that. So I'm just gonna run over here. Put you there. Put you in there. What I'm gonna bring you out anyway. Let's see here. Screw it. Okay. Here we go, we're running. That happened. I didn't know that was going to happen. It was great. fuck me, Joe. Now. Guys, it kind of ends at the film. We all know those guys.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
It's the final level. Wait. Just in case this is I had to. I know I'll probably regret that later like I did with the Magnums, but I had to. That was too late. Who's the conductor?
Shit!
I bet it's that other girl that's not dead yet.
Gotta get out of here.
You know, in hindsight, I probably should have just finished the game last night. But either way, that's all right. We're gonna jump straight into Resi 4.
If I actually miss her.
I'm glad I had that equipped, or I wouldn't be able to throw that away and have that sentimental.
Leon?
You made it.
Did you have any ridiculously,
like I said,
overly complicated boss
Who's
fights?
This?
This is Sherry.
I barely touched you.
Jesus.
How can you have a kid already?
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Don't teach her the name, gamer. Never have too many of these.
my guest.
Yeah, you can have all of them.
Come on!
You know what? Hell with you.
Want some more?
Yeah. Oh, you gotta get more. How do you like that? Did you keep it? Oh.
Christ!
Do not like. That was some crazy shit right there.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No.
Not yet.
Well, we actually just met.
They say people in these situations usually end up at least in a short-term relationship, though.
Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
One thing's for sure, when the apocalypse does come, assholes will always survive.
Hey,
that's one thing you can be sure of. Pretty sure. Mostly.
He was friendly.
Yeah, he's a prick. That's what we call him. He's
so,
a prick.
Is it over?
I don't know.
With the ride? Yeah, it's over before
it's
started.
Not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine.
They will not see each other for the rest of the franchise.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
She will not be seen for the rest of the franchise.
And a parrot.
There will never be a parrot in the franchise.
I always wanted pets, but my mom's allergic to us.
Your mom's dead and will not be in the rest of the franchise.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
They play The Rifle. I can't think of anything funny for that. All right. That one was Resident Evil 2. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to drop the stream for a moment so I can relabel it and get the right one out there. Sorry that I probably should have just finished that one last night. But I thought I had a little more time, so, yeah. Whoopsie. For those of you cutting out here, thank you so much. And thank you for sitting through the first the first game in the Peter Griffin franchise. Resident Evil. What do we do here? Oh! A C! What the hell? I only died like four times. Four saves? Are you kidding me here?